These are the popular Beats Solo 2 wireless headphones, and connecting these and other Beats headphones to your Windows PC is easy unless you don't have the instructions. So in this video, I'll show you what buttons to push and where to click to connect and pair your Beats to a Windows laptop. First, turn on your headphones. Now, press and hold the big button on the left earcup with the Beats logo on it. Hold the button until the Bluetooth light starts blinking. On the computer, do a search for Bluetooth. You might have to click on the start button to find the search bar depending on which version of Windows you have. When you see the results, click on the Bluetooth and other devices button. When the Bluetooth control panel opens, turn Bluetooth on if it isn't already. Then click on the Add Bluetooth button. On the next screen, click on the Bluetooth button and the computer will start searching for nearby devices. When it finds the Beats, click on it. It may take a few seconds for it to fully connect, but when it does, you'll see the confirmation on the screen. And now your Beats are ready to use wirelessly with your Windows laptop. If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos. Thank you.